You. a ministry or two.
You know you had a dozen sons. Take some man, Israel are never alone, for I know I were flung to very frightened men.
We don't think that we will ever see the light of day again. Angels, help us if you can. We have dreams that we don't understand. Have a go.
First the mother trembling took the floor. No sleep he spoke of what he saw.
There I was standing in front of the vine. I picked some grapes and I crushed them to wine. I gave them to Pharaoh, who drank from my cup. I tried to interpret, but I had to give up.
Friend, so do not worry anymore. The king will let you out of here. You'll
battle
as you did before.
Next, the maker rose to tell history, hoping it would have a similar
theme.
Thank you. Yeah. about that 14 pounds convenient things he said they did. Joseph, you must help me further. I have found a job for you. You shall lead us through this crisis. You shall be my number two.
Pharaoh told me not to mention chisel from the local store. Whereupon he ordered them to cut the chains that Joseph wore. Joseph got a royal pardon and a host of splendid things. A chariot of gold, a cloak of armor, and a secret ring. Joseph, there was no rich character. Joseph, he did most of you. Joseph, there was no rich character. Joseph, he did most of you.
No! Thank you. I close my eyes.